Hey, what's up YouTube? Ice Guys here with a idea for observing in cold weather. Go out and buy yourself a $120 ice fishing tent and convert it into an observing tent.
Yeah.
Tried it out last night and it was probably about 34. Yeah. 40 degrees, yeah. Between 34 and 40 degrees, depending on how much I was going out.
Yeah.
You run all the cords through a little trench in the snow.
Yeah.
And you just got your mount set up and boom, you're good to go. It's the C-Gym. I took the C-Gym actually inside. So the clouds have broken and it's a beautiful evening. It's going to be a beautiful evening. Here in Liberty, Utah. Clear skies from Ice Guys.